Come on, everybody. Everybody, everybody. Little song that goes like this, listen. I need somebody to help me lift him up. I need somebody, come on and help me lift him up. help me lift him up. Yeah, I need the redeemed, come on and help me lift him up. Calling on the redeemed, come on and help me lift him up. help me lift him up. Let me say one verse. He's already been lifted up on the cross. Yeah. He died for you, and he died for us all. Oh, yeah. He drank from the cup so you could help me lift him up. Yeah, help me lift him up. Yeah, if you know that you've been blessed, come on and help me lift him up. If you know, you've been blessed, you wanna help me lift him up. Oh yeah, help me lift him up. Y'all play it one time for me. Yeah! Oh, come on here. Yeah! Hey, if you know that you've been blessed, come on and help me lift him up. If you know that you know you've been blessed, hey, help me lift him up. Oh yeah, help me lift him up. Yeah, help me, come on, lift him up. I feel good. Yeah, help me, come on and lift him up. Yeah, well, I wish I had one witness. Well, I wish I had one witness. Somebody that know that he worthy. Somebody that know that he worthy. Forever, won't you help? Forever, won't you help? Yeah, I know that God is good. Anybody, he'll know he's good. Let me see you just wave your hand. Yeah! If you know that God is good, let me hear you say yeah.
Yes!
Say yeah! Say yeah! And the people would shout amen. And the redeemed would say amen. And all those that's in love with Jesus, give God a great big round of applause. How good it is tonight to be in this place, to be a part of this worship experience.
We're elated, we're enamored, we're excited that you came to share this night with us. Now we're gonna do a whole lot more singing than we do talking, but let me do one thing. I wanna do one thing. I know this is a live recording, but if the Spirit doesn't come, our coming was in vain. So why don't you just help me just invite the Spirit in this house, just real quick, real quick. God, how we thank you tonight. We love you, we worship you, we honor you, we adore you. We thank you for this worship encounter. But God, we know that it's nothing without your presence. And so now, God, we ask that you reign in this house. Somebody needs a blessing tonight. Somebody needs a miracle tonight. Somebody needs a breakthrough tonight. So great God that you are, move in this house tonight. We'll give you the glory. We'll give you the honor. So that ultimately when we leave this place, you'll be glorified. Heaven will be satisfied. These saints will be edified. And the devil will be horrified that you've shown up in this place. It's in Jesus' name we pray. Church, say amen. All right, here we go. Little song that goes like this. I cannot be under for Jesus. Say. We'll be right back.
listen, it ain't no use, and nobody's trying to turn me around. Oh, no, help me, it ain't no use. Oh, nobody's trying to turn me around. Oh, no, because my mind is made up, so that my soul is held down. It ain't no use. No, nobody's trying to turn me around. Let me say one thing. That I've been on this journey for a long time, since I still have made up mine. It ain't no use. Oh, nobody's trying to turn me around. Yeah, it's about to get a high, a valley's getting low. Sometimes I'm rich or sometimes I'm poor. It ain't no
use. Nobody's trying to turn me around.
Let me say it one more time. Johnny, for a long time, y'all, I still haven't made up mine. It ain't no
use.
Oh, nobody's trying to turn
me around.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Oh, it ain't no
use.
Ain't no use. Ain't no use, y'all.
It ain't no
use. It ain't no use. Ain't no use. Ain't no use.
Ain't no use.
I've been on the journey.
No
jobs I still have made up
it
mine.
Ain't no
keep on moving till I see
it.
Ain't no use, ain't no use, y'all. I'm gonna keep on waiting till
I see it.
Ain't no use, ain't no use, y'all. So, oh, 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 oh.
Sing it
just one more time, y'all.
It ain't no use.
And nobody,
nobody
trying to turn.
Somebody just wave your hand. But it's not good enough. Anybody know what I'm talking about? Lord, we try the best we can. You know what? Just to find out it's out of our hand. Oh, Jones, come and help me. Sing a verse for me.
I've every that promise to be there.
Tell you tonight.
I thank God for them and their sincere prayers. But if none of them, oh, is nowhere to be found,
can I tell you, Montgomery?
Still I can make it if God is still around. Oh, yeah, yeah.
Lord, we don't need
standing here, don't have nobody else to call on. And I need you, dear.
Lord,
stay by my side.
Lord,
there are times trying to make it on my own.
You know what?
I thought within myself that I was so strong, just to find out when trouble came my way,
you know what?
He wouldn't be here.
I'm talking about me.
If God hadn't made a way,
Lord,
anybody know what I'm talking about?
Anybody like me, you tried on your
own.
You tried to wipe your own tears. You tried to lift your own heavy burdens. You tried to make your own way plain. But if you were like me, it didn't matter what you did. You find yourself falling down on your face. And when I fell on my face, I stayed right there. I said, Lord, I need you. Lord, I need you. Anybody here need him? Wave your hand.
Just can't make it.
just gonna sing this one for me. Now I like how that bass is. Pull it, Des. Now you might not believe it, if he can pull a little bit better than that. I need you to say, pull it, Des. Wait, little song that goes like this. Listen,
she will fix it for you.
Y'all know that song.
Hell, he knows.
Everybody clap your hands.
He knows just what to do. You got to bend your knees and pray, and then let him help his way. Oh yeah, oh Jesus, he will fix it. He's gonna fix it for you.
Can I say one more thing?
Oh, he's gonna fix it. He'll fix it for you. Oh yeah. Oh, he knows. He's not an amateur. He knows just what. He knows just what to do. Yeah. Yeah.
Whenever
you got to get on your knees and pray. Then let him help his way. Oh yeah. Oh
Jesus,
he will fix it. He's gonna fix it for you.
There's one more thing and I'll get out of here. I try him
and I know he will.
Somebody, he ought to know he will.
Oh, I tried.
Already done tried.
And I know
he will.
Yeah. You got to get on your knees and pray. And then let him have his way. Oh, yeah.
Gonna
fix it for him.
Fellas, let's get out of here tonight.
Jesus, he's gonna fix it.
All you got to do is tell him fix it.
Fix it, Jesus.
Fix it.
Fix it, Lord.
Tell him fix it.
Fix it, Jesus.
Fix it, Lord.
You know,
it ain't no secret of what God can do. What he done for another, he'll do the same for you.
I tell
you, you fixed it for Daniel in the lion's den, for the prodigal son, a water leaker in the hog pen. Are you fixed it for Joe? Lost everything he had. And you did it for Elijah when Jezebel got mad. Anybody know he will? Anybody know he will? Anybody know he will? Anybody know he will?
Fix it, Jesus. Fix it, Lord.
You know, that just sound churchy to me.
Fix it, Lord.
Woo!
Fix it, Jesus. Fix it, Lord.
Now.
Fix it, Jesus. Fix it, Lord.
Harper would say, go to the hospital.
Fix it, Jesus.
Somebody needs you.
Fix now. It, Lord.
Now, you talk about power.
Fix it, Jesus.
It's in the name of Jesus.
Fixing,
now you talking about healing,
fixing,
wrapped
Jesus.
Up in the name of Sheila.
Fixing,
my mama had to call on Sheila.
Fixing,
my daddy had to call on Sheila.
Fixing,
anybody ever called on Sheila?
Fixing,
anybody ever called on Sheila?
Fixing,
yes.
Fixing,
God bless you. Hey! That just sound like church to me. Lord have mercy. Y'all gonna have to help me. Tell your neighbor, you gonna have to help him. Remember I told you, some years ago in Fayetteville, North Carolina, we were in a terrible accident. The other couple from our church, her husband got killed. We were on our way to North Carolina and Virginia to see our sons who were in service. We never made it. A van came seemingly from nowhere, hit our car in the side, and he was killed instantly. My wife was hurt. The other young man, his wife, was hurt. I was hurt. It pinned me in the back seat. I stayed there for too long, hours. I said, Lord, I don't believe you brought me. This far. Leave me now.
two long hours, I stayed right there in that car. Someone called 911, the emergency medical service, and they came out and they took what they called the jaws of life and began to cut the car from around me. For two long hours, the car could have caught on fire. But I thank God tonight that it didn't catch on fire. Because the only way they could have gotten me out was to cut off my legs. But I stand here in Montgomery, Alabama tonight to tell you God will take care of you. Anybody know he will? And I still got my feet. I still got my leg. And I thank him right now. Anybody else thank him? Don't fool me now. Anybody else thank him? We gotta get out of here. But anybody glad the Lord would take care of you? Just wave your hand right now. And I don't care what you're going through. I dare you to put your trust in the Lord. And I guarantee he will. I say he will make a way. He'll take care of you. Yeah. Oh, God. Somebody wave your hand. Of you. Ain't no doubt in my mind. He will. Won't he do it? Won't he do it? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Listen. Whenever you need him, call him, call him. And I declare he will of you. Can I say it one more time? Whoa. Somebody tonight, say, I know he will. God will take care of you. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Whenever you pray, let him have his way. He will take care of you.
Tried it. What is it?
to just touch him and tell him he will, he will, he will. He will, he will, he will, he will. Thank you for taking care of me. Thank you for taking care of me. Just lift up your hand and say, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Let that woman shout, thank you, Jesus.
Your goodness to me. One day I was blind. Oh, but now I see. Now I know I didn't deserve it, but he gave it to me. Early one morning, she set my soul free. You didn't have to say
what you did.
Come on, come on. And you didn't have to rain
what you did.
Thank you, Jesus. Didn't have to bless me
what you did.
All the years you never left me. Let me say that one more time. Sitting here thinking about your goodness to me. He really been good. One day I was lost. Oh, now I see. I think about it. Now I know I didn't deserve it. Didn't do nothing to earn it, but he gave it to me. Early one morning, yeah, he set my soul free. You didn't have to say,
but you did.
And you didn't have to rain,
but you did.
Thank you, Jesus, didn't have to bless,
but you did.
All the years you never left me. Let's go. Yeah, he did.
He did.
Oh, 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 he did.
He did.
Ain't anybody here tonight know he did it?
You did.
What nobody but Jesus did it?
He did.
What did it do? It woke me up this morning.
You did.
Started me on my way.
You did.
Yeah. He let me live, y'all.
You did.
Let me live to see one more day.
You did.
I get happy when I think about what he's done for me.
You did.
Nothing but amazing grace that set me free.
You did.
Is there anybody here tonight? No, he did.
He did.
Is there anybody? No, he did.
He did.
Yeah, yeah. God bless you. Yeah. Satisfied me. He is God. Satisfied me. Yeah, God. Satisfied me. He is satisfied.
He's satisfied with the way I walk.
Satisfied.
He's satisfied with
satisfied, yeah.
With my life.
Well, if it's satisfied, then everything is all right.
He's
Mr. Lee Burns, come help me sing this song. Mr. Lee Burns, come help me sing this song. He is God. Yeah, yeah. Can y'all give Lee Burns a hand? He is
God.
Yeah, yeah.
Is
it
satisfied?
Is it satisfied
with the way I walk?
Satisfied.
Is it satisfied with the way
No.
Satisfied with my life.
Well, if it's satisfied, then everything is all right.
It's gone.
Whoa, my mama. And you did. Wait just 1 minute here. Now sometimes I wonder in my mind. I know that the Lord's been good to me, and you know he's been real kind. Every now and then, I ask myself, when nobody is around,
is God. When
I've done all I can,
is God
trying to help my fellow man?
Satisfied
with me. When I've gone all out of my way, y'all,
is God.
When I get down to the close of the day, I want to know.
Satisfied with me.
Y'all do something to make me feel better here. Witness here.
Satisfied
with me. With my walk, with my talk, with my life.
Is God satisfied with me?
Can I let him say that just one more time? Just one more time.
Ooh.
for me. Do it again for me. Y'all like that? Come on, give God a hand of praise. How many saints do I have in here tonight? Know you're free. There ain't no chains holding you. No shackles on you. I want somebody to scream out if you know you're free. That's what I'm talking about. Anybody in here like I am? Not just free, but indeed. Fellas, y'all come in and help me say it. Handcuffs.
all over me. But oh, right now, I thank God. You know why I thank him? I had a witness tonight that would jump on your feet and say, Reverend, it's not only you, but I'm free tonight. I can clap my hand. I'm free. Oh, hallelujah. I'm free. Oh, that's all I want to tell you. I'm free. I got something else I need to shout with you. Fellas, you know why? I see reflections of you. Everywhere I look around, you know what? I see reflections of you. I can see you through my own eyes. Somebody wave your hand. Listen, let me say one more thing. I can't understand why they say that God is not real. Yes, he is. You know what? Anybody else can feel it? Come on, it's all right to wave your hand. I see reflections of you. Jesus, yes I do. Can see you through my own eyes. Ooh. Lord. Yes, I love you.
Anybody else can see him beside me? When the rain begin fall down, I can see Eve when the snow begin to fall. I can see you, Lord, even in here tonight. I can see him. I see him in you, in you, in you, in you, in you. Come on, fellas, you gotta get out here. I can see you through my own eyes. Well, are y'all gonna have a little more church with us? If you are tonight, I wish you would stand on your feet and tell your neighbor, say, neighbor, I feel like having a little more church. What about you tonight? Put your hands together and give God a praise. Anybody? change thing. I know it will. Reason why I know it. I done tried it. I done tried it. Jesus on the main. He's on the main line. Just call him up. Tell him what you want. I need a witness. I need one witness. Reverend Jones, help me sing this song. Wow.
Anybody know he will? Anybody know he will? Anybody know he will? Anybody know he will? Anybody who'll know that prayer, prayer will make it all right. What the problem is? What the problem is? Just go down on your knees. You never have a little talk with Jesus. You never have a little talk with God. And the Lord will make it all right. My Bible tells me the Lord, he tells us. He tells us to act. And he tells us to seek. And he tells us to knock. And the door shall be open. Anybody with the door open. Anybody with the door open. Just come on and open that door, and the Lord will make it all right.
Yes, sir.
They're good, good God Almighty.
Yes, sir.
Well, keep it working,
keep it working,
keep it working,
keep it working.
It'll work,
keep it working.
I know,
keep it working.
It'll work,
keep it working.
Anybody who know it will,
keep it working.
Anybody who try to
keep it working.
Won't the Lord make it all right?
He will.
Won't the Lord make it all right?
He will.
Did you know he'll make it all right?
He will.
Let me hear you say, yeah.
Come on, clap your hand. Just put your hand together. Anybody know he will? Anybody know he will? Anybody know he will? Won't God answer prayer? Won't God answer prayer? Won't God answer prayer? Won't God answer your prayer? Just put your hand. How many know he's worthy tonight? I said, how many know he's worthy tonight? I dare you, just lift your hand and think about how good he's been. Is she help me sing?
Worthy is he.
Worthy. Hallelujah. Thy name. Y'all ought to help me sing it tonight. All over the world. Church, I know, I know, I know.
Thank you.
Here's one verse. Listen. I will bless the Lord at all time. His praise shall continually,
yeah, come on,
be in my mouth. I will, I'll bless His name. Sweet old saving grace. I don't know about y'all, but that's why I'll give Him, I'll give Him all the praise. Can I get a witness in this room tonight? Worthy is He. Hallelujah. He's
worthy. Is He
worthy? Somebody, He ought to know He is. All over the world. Church, I know He is. He's been good to me. He's been good to me. Worthy is that. Better let's go help. Anybody know He is? He's worthy. Anybody know He is? Every now and then, you'll look back over your life and think about how good God has been. When I couldn't see my way, He made a way. Yeah, does anybody know He's a way maker? Sometimes, it get hard sometimes. It get hard sometimes. Anybody know it get hard sometimes? Anybody know it get hard sometimes? Been good to me, River. That man brought me. He taught me. He taught me. Sometimes it get hard for me. Sometimes out of all the good I try to do, you know the devil is busy. All of my life, let me tell you this and I'm out of here. Somebody to love me for me. All I ever wanted was somebody to tell me it's gonna be all right. You know, I got tired of hearing folks say they love me, but I know it's coming from their lips, but it didn't come from their heart. But I can tell y'all tonight, I found me a love, found me a love. Can I tell you? Late at night, this love will hold me. When I cry, this love wipes tears from my eyes. And I I'm not ashamed to tell y'all in Montgomery, I'm in love. I'm in love. I'm in love with the man. Oh, love. And you know, I tell them away I go, mother. You got folk coming out the closet. You got men loving men, women loving women. So I might as well come out the closet tonight. I'm in love with the man. I'm in love with the man. Every night, my wife sleep between two men. And can I tell y'all, if I had to kick somebody out of my bed, sure wouldn't be my man. And ain't no use of y'all looking at me funny tonight, cause the clothes you got on, my man bought them. The car you drove tonight, my man paid for it. Ain't nobody but you. Ain't nobody but you. I'm finished. But won't y'all do me one favor? Won't y'all do me one favor? Somebody came looking for a miracle tonight. Somebody came looking for a miracle tonight. Y'all do me one favor. Shake somebody's hand. Come on, shake their hand. Come on, shake their hand. Let that woman shout. And said, neighbor, if you want to see a miracle, take a look at me. I call it. The more I call him, the more I call him, the better I start to feel.
We gotta go tonight. Good evening. Montgomery and surrounded area, we've enjoyed. But I wish I had just a few more folks who in here who don't mind saying the Lord is worthy. I dare you to throw your arm around somebody. Say, neighbor, I don't know what he done for you, but God been good. God been good. God been good. Ain't God good?
Let that woman shout.
Let me tell you, you know why he's worthy? Because he woke you up early this morning. Didn't he lay you down last night? He watched over you all day long. The enemy thought he had you. He tried to keep some of y'all from coming tonight. But how many know you here anyhow? And you're gonna praise him. You're gonna wave, wave your
wave your hand.